Good afternoon and welcome to this overview and demonstration of the Senturus Enterprise BI Connector for Tableau. Today's agenda, we'll do a brief introduction, give you an overview of the Senturus Enterprise BI Connector for Tableau, give you a demonstration of the product, cover some frequently asked questions, discuss the beta and POC process, give you an overview of Senturus, and then provide you with additional valuable resources. My name is Mike Weinhauer. I'm the Practice Area Director for the Tableau Practice Area and Solution Architect here at Senturus. And moving into the overview, there's huge value in existing BI models. Organizations have invested heavily financially and in terms of human capital in existing models that provide governed, secure, business-friendly, performant, et cetera, results. The problem that we see is that with the rise of Tableau in organizations is that they generally circumvent these valuable models, using BI tools instead as ETL dumps and or recreating quote-unquote models in Tableau's data prep pane, which both wastes time and compromises integrity. The solution is the Senturus Enterprise BI Connector, which leverages Tableau's ODBC connectivity layer to connect directly to the BI modeling layer, i.e. Framework Manager, giving them instant access to high quality data. On your left here, you'll see a picture of the Framework Manager model, where at the bottom you can see the Go Sales Query package. Any of you who are conversant in Cognos should be very familiar with this. In that package, we've exposed a number of namespaces, included among them this Tableau query area. We have six query subjects that we've exposed here. That maps directly into this ODBC connectivity layer where we see the package, the various namespaces we've exposed, as well as the six different query subject areas, which we can then drag and drop into the data pane and move on very quickly to performing analysis. So from an analyst perspective, they get to the end game of doing what they came here to do, which is create valuable analyses and interactive dashboards, and they spend less time screwing around with the data. So there isn't a need anymore to sacrifice integrity for agility. With that, I'm going to jump over to my virtual machine and give you a demonstration that will largely follow the steps that I just outlined here. So I open up my Tableau desktop and I choose my ODBC connection. I pick the Senturus Enterprise BI connector and click connect. The information about my Cognos server, username, password, other information necessary to connect is passed through the driver, and then which then communicates with Cognos. And again, you can see the package that has been exposed through the ODBC layer. We've mapped this through, and then you're able to go and look at the various namespaces that have been published with this package, in this case Tableau query, and the various query subjects that are exposed as well. I simply choose to drag and drop one of those items into the data pane. The connector interrogates the content store for the information contained in this query subject, the field names, the data types, etc., etc. I flip that over to an extract, click on my worksheet, I name the TDE file, and we're off to the races. At this point, the driver is connecting to Cognos, it's getting the information about that query subject, and it's passing the query back to Cognos. Cognos is handling all the underlying execution of the query and simply passes the data back to the result of the query, back to Tableau, which then creates its extract from that query, from the results of that query. And we'll give this just a second here. Cognos has responded with the query results, and Tableau is creating the extract. And then all I need to do is, you know how the rest of this works, I just go back and begin creating my visualization. So with that, I will jump back over. We'll go over through some frequently asked questions. So the first question we usually get is live versus extract. At present, only extract mode is supported. The product is designed to handle that functionality, and we may add that pending market demand. In terms of the BI platforms that are supported, the current edition of the Senturus Enterprise BI Connector for Tableau is designed to work with IBM Cognos BI version 10.2.x. We have designed the connector so that it can be configured or ported for other BI systems, but at this point we don't have a timeline for support. We're always interested in customer feedback, so if this is a requirement, please let us know. In terms of the release date, the product was released in October of 2015 in a limited beta release. We unveiled it at the Tableau conference in Vegas this year. We're currently seeking beta customers for what we estimate will be a 2 to 3 day complimentary engagement. In terms of licensing and cost, we're still working out pricing and are seeking customer input on potential models. We're considering subscription pricing or some type of pricing that represents a portion of organization's Tableau investment, whether that be at the desktop, server, or core licensing tiers. Supported versions and platforms, we have tested the product on Cognos 10.2.2, Tableau 9.1, and it works on the Windows operating system. We do expect, however, that we'll work on earlier versions given that we haven't seen big changes in the ODBC layers on either of these platforms. So let us know if that's a requirement. Supported data sources, currently relational database sources only are supported. We do not support cubes, DMR, dynamic cubes, etc. However, the product is architected to support this, we just haven't built the functionality in, again, pending market demand. Where would the software installation location be? The software generally is installed where the extract is created. Now, this would generally be either the Tableau desktop and or the Tableau server. In terms of minimum software requirements, they're similar to those for any ODBC driver as well as for Tableau desktop. There are some dependencies, as you see in the response here. Licensing implications for Cognos. Our understanding is that given we create an extract, that there is a query-only license requirement on the Cognos side. From a security perspective, username and password credentials are stored as part of the connector configuration and are passed through to Cognos during extract creation, thereby enforcing the relevant security applied within the Cognos environment. From a framework manager perspective, items desired to be exposed to Tableau should be contained in a single query subject. The reason for this is for agility. You can get your users to the end game quicker, and it's because Tableau requires a join definition if more than one query subject is brought into Tableau. We do have the ability to add this functionality, but haven't at this point, again, pending market demand. In terms of the method for accessing Cognos via Tableau, it leverages Tableau's ODBC connection to connect to Cognos, as demonstrated earlier. Support will be provided by Senturus and is included in the price of the product. Moving on to the beta/POC process, we are again seeking beta customers for the connector to test in their environment. We expect this process to take 1 to 2 days, during which we will install and configure the connector, connect to your Cognos environment, and then test building some extracts. If you're interested, please contact me at mweinhauer@centurus.com, and we'll set up a call to discuss scope, system requirements, etc. Now I'll go over Senturus from an overview perspective really quickly. We have several different practice areas, including areas supporting business analytics, data warehousing and data integration, big data advanced analytics, and enterprise planning. We're a full-service consulting organization providing architecture, design, and development services, turnkey project delivery, support, and managed services. We perform roadmaps, environment assessments, and feasibility studies, as well as offer a number of quick wins and jump starts that focus on troubleshooting, performance optimization, software installations, upgrades, and migrations. We offer a full selection of training and mentoring on Cognos and Tableau, and we have a vast knowledge resource library that I'll point to you to in a little while. And most recently, we've added a software tools arm for accelerated development, including the aforementioned Enterprise BI connector, as well as pre-built data mappings and industry analytics models. Senturus has cross-industry expertise in virtually every vertical and horizontal area. We are multi-platform analytics experts in the area of IBM Cognos, Tableau, Microsoft, as well as SAP, just to name a few. And in our 16 years of existence, we have over 900 plus happy clients across over 2,000 projects, including many of the household names that you see on this list before you. We are Tableau specialists, as I mentioned, and some of our Tableau offerings include the Enterprise BI connector we've just shown you, as well as several jump starts, which are particularly nice in that they combine configurable customized training along with prototype development, so you actually come away with it with a functional dashboard, a functional set of visualizations, as well as full training. We do on-site custom training, as well as both beginner and advanced live online classes. For additional resources, we invite you to visit Senturus.com/resources for a series of webinars and white papers, technology-neutral topics, tool-specific demos, software reviews, and more, all free for the taking. Thank you for your time today. We hope you found this demonstration useful, and we look forward to seeing you on another one of our demonstrations. Have a great day.